What is up with y'all boys, man? It's Big Ray MC, aka B Gray, and I'm back with another reaction video. I haven't uploaded on this channel about like 10 to like almost like 11 days now, y'all. All right, bro, because I've been going through some shit, y'all. Like, bro, I don't want to speak on that on camera, so yeah, bro. In today's reaction video, we're gonna be reacting to a 9-year-old boy marries a 62-year-old woman. All right. My first thought about this shit is, bro, this nigga not even grown yet, bro. He not even grown yet, my nigga. Like, bro, he not even grown, bro. This kid didn't even like hit puberty yet, bro. He's still in grade school, my nigga. He's still in grade school, bro. Sweet, bro. But he can't, dog. And it's only in South Africa, so it's like, what's going through my mind right now, bro? South Africa, you gotta go, all right? This thing didn't even hit puberty yet, bro. That's how worse it is, bro. And I don't know why this 62-year-old woman is allowing this shit, y'all. Like, bro, comment down below, y'all, if y'all feel some kind of way about this shit, man. Because, bro, I want to hear what y'all got to say about this shit, bro, because... But this is so therapeutic to see. Too therapeutic. All right. So, enough talking. Please go like, share, subscribe if you're new. Please turn on post notifications if you want to see more of these reaction videos, man. Sit back and relax and enjoy this video. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah. I'm not wasting time. Let's get into it.
At 9 years old, Sanae is the world's youngest groom. Helen is a 62-year-old woman. She is married and mother of five. The couple originally married in 2013.
So he is like the youngest groom, right? The youngest groom in the wedding, bro. This is... You know what's funny, y'all? Because, like, my nigga, he's only 9 years old, my nigga. The youngest groom inside a wedding, bro. If I was getting married, bro, I'm a groom, you know? If I was, like, you know, like, 25 or, like, 26 getting married, bro, I'm the groom because I'm the husband. I'm going to be the husband, you know what I'm saying? So, it's like, bro, you can't be that young, bro, to be a fucking groom. Like, bro, it's like, how would you a groom, bro? Like, how? And it says, bro, she already has somebody else, bro. And somehow they got divorced. You know what I'm saying? So, Shari has somebody, though, besides a 9-year-old boy, all right? So, we're going to hear about this shit, all right? We're going to hear something.
After Sanae claimed that his dead ancestors had instructed him to do so, they then repeated their vows with a second ceremony this year, according to local wedding tradition. Other villagers have called the wedding sickening, but Sanae's mother...
Thank you! Am I right or wrong? I told the fufu boys in this video, bro, do not take this shit in the gay way, bro. Like, my nigga, the 9-year-old shit is, like, this fucking, like, big, my nigga. He can't handle this, bro. He can't handle none of this, bro. Like, my nigga, I'm not trying to be funny, but still, like, bro, he can't handle her, bro. Her shit, I mean, bro. Like, my nigga, this nigga shit is, like, this big, my nigga. I'm not lying, bro. Like, I wouldn't even, like, handle that myself. I can't handle this. I can't. I'm only 17, bro, and I can't even handle this shit, bro. Like, bro, this shit pissing me off right now. Like, what? Like, this is... It's already had a husband, too, before this nigga showed up. Like, bro, it's just still known to this day, like, bro. And, bro, we're gonna see, bro. We're gonna hear about this shit real quick.
Patience doesn't have a problem with it. The boy's mother thinks it's what the ancestors wanted and something...
Hey, whoa. So the boy's mother does not have a problem with this shit. You must be stopped, bro. You must be stopped, all right? You must be stopped, bro. This little boy's mother must be stopped, bro. She must be stopped. She did not just say there's nothing wrong with this shit. It's like 99 problems. And the shit is one, bro. I ain't gonna say the other word, but still, bro. This shit is one of them, bro. Like, bro, it's you. Like, bro, it's her, my nigga. Like, bro, all these damn problems, my nigga. Like, bro, this is sick, y'all. All right? This is, like, terrible, y'all. I never seen so many mother songs this in my life, bro. Talking about she don't have a problem with it. Get the fuck out of here with that shit, dog.
Bad might happen to their family. People are asking if they will live together, sleep together, have babies, but the mother thinks everything went back to normal and nothing has changed. She said that all...
I'm sorry for pausing so much, but bro, having babies? Like I said, bro, not too long ago, bro, this is this fucking big, my nigga. He can't get hard or nothing, my nigga. Like, bro, like, no gay shit, y'all. No gay shit, all right? No, bro, no foo-foo shit, all right? Bro, no gay shit, dog. All right? They're talking about having babies and sleeping together. Like, bro, what is the... This shit, bro, like, my nigga, I don't take none of this serious, bro. This is... This is retarded, dog. So retarded.
All of the ceremony are for making the ancestors happy and that they are playing. The boy said he is happy that he married Helen, is looking forward to go to school and study hard. He wants to marry a lady of his own age and when he gets older. Helen Shabango's husband of 30 years, Alf...
Oh, okay, bro. It's like, what is this tradition, y'all? Y'all, the little boys marrying older women. Like, is that like a South African tradition or something else? Because I don't know, y'all. I'm assuming this is the her actual husband. Is she been married for like 30 years with this man? Alfred, I think his name is Alfred, right? Okay, Alfred, okay. So, yeah, bro, they've been married for 30 years, way before the boy, all right? So, basically, married 30 years, and... Hold on.
Alfred attended both wedding ceremonies. He said that their kids are happy and they don't have any problem with her marrying the boy. They don't care what other people say.
Wait. So you're telling me her kids don't got a problem with this nigga being around? This little ass boy around? So you're telling me this, bro, so you're telling me her kids... His kids, right? Don't have a problem with this shit being a problem. Because it is a problem, bro. When I was 9 years old, bro, I was not doing none of this. At 9 years old, I was not doing none of this shit, bro. I was just being a badass kid, my nigga. At 9 years old, bro. Besides this shit right here, no, I was not like this, yo, all right? But still, bro, this is terrible, y'all, all right? If y'all enjoyed this reaction video, please go like, share, subscribe if you're new. Please turn on post notifications if you want to see more of these reaction videos, y'all. And my thoughts on this video is chaos, alright? And the reason why I say chaos, because, bro, the age point between both genders is not adding up, bro. You got a 9-year-old and a 62-year-old woman. Like, bro, it's just not, bro. It don't feel right, right? It don't feel right, my nigga. But it don't feel right at all. So, you know, that's all I gotta say, all right? So, make sure to go follow me in all my social medias. It'll be down below with the rest of my links. You know what I'm saying? And go subscribe to my second channel. It'll be down below with the rest of my links as well. You know what I'm saying? Make sure to go join my Discord. It'll be down below with the rest of my links down below. Go add me on PlayStation, my PSN. It'll be down below with the rest of my links. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, it's Big Gray MC, aka Big Gray, and I'm out.